If we seek refuge in gurus and mahatmas, they will teach us that whatever we see is a mere reflection, something seen, an illusion.